गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आराधना तिवारी फ्रॉम पीते चेंज पर आराधना एक्सेस सर्टिफाइड फैसिलिटेटर एंड गुड मॉर्निंग वेटिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू टू जॉइन इन. हेलो सचिन, सी यू अगेन. नाउ व्हाट आर यू गोना राइट बिफोर आई स्टार्ट लाफिंग. हेलो उमेश, आई थिंक इनफ लाइट. How are you, Mish? What's up? What all calls going on with you? Hello, Ritu. Kahan gaya chotu entity? Bhaga diya, Sachin. Bhaga diya. So today's thing is observe. Do you love from conditions? Hello, Shivangi. Awesome. So do you love from conditions, guys? Did you guys check this question in your worlds? That do you love from conditions or do you really just love somebody? Anybody had any awarenesses to that? So we are missing book club. Oh, I know, I think I might be doing one. This morning I had some, thought about it and probably I might start one new book club. Let's see. Even I'm missing it though. Conditions, yes. So how many conditions are you having and portraying on people? And have you not been brought up with conditional love all the time, that you have to be good, you have to be bad, and how we were so conditioned by our parents? So Sachin said same here, just this morning was thinking book club. Sachin, you think very much alike, huh? Yes, so it's like what is conditions? It's expectations. These are projections that we have of each other. Because the moment we are born, we have been expected to be good kids. And it's so uncanny. And I have discussed this earlier also with you guys, that it's like how we have been projected with that you have to be good, which in turn gives us a sense, underlying factor is that, hey, Simran, good morning, that we are bad. So, I mean, you have to be showing that you're good is only because you are bad. Yes, happy morning. So what if you're not bad? What if you can actually start looking into it and actually decondition yourself from there and, actually let go all of those projections and expectations on yourself? Hello, Smita. Good morning. So clear your projections and your expectations and judgments that have been based on as love. Good morning, Uma. So wonder what else is possible here. And growing up from there, then we expect everybody else to love us, to validate us, and to leave a comment to us so that we can show that how much they love us and how much do we love. Hello, Rohini. So it was always, I just always knew that if my mom said something, it's done. If my mom says sit, to sit. My mom says stand, to stand. Though I would always revolt, but I was always still like, it was, my mom, because she's my mom. So she'll judge me the best and she knows the best. If she doesn't think good about me, who else would think? So Umesh says, so it is, everything is coming around right, wrong, good, bad, whenever we are limiting us. Yes, totally, totally. Hi, Shalpi. Hello, Alma. Lovely to see you. So it's like, how much are we living from then? And based on those, but our childhood expectations and projections, our entire life is based on projections and expectations. And even if we start clearing, and I was like looking at, even if we start clearing, it's from the basic, and then we never find love. But funny is, do we actually have to love somebody and find love? Find the love, but we are love already. Aren't we all love already? So even finding love is also a conclusion in our world that there is no love, that we are not love. The moment you acknowledge that you are love, and you can be love in a different, for a child it might be a different love, for parents it would be a different love, for friends would be a different love, but we all are love. We just cannot deny that we are love. But this love has been made so big because it was all projected with good, 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 right, the best. and wonder if you today actually choose. And you know, there's been aha moments in my world that, oh God, and though it's always been so, you know, for me, true love is which has no judgment and it never ends. So, you know, people always tell me, oh, you'll miss me. And I always tell, and I remember, I mean, I have said that to everybody, that if I'm there, if I know you, I don't forget you. So how will I even miss you? You know, you can only miss somebody when somebody's not in your zone, or when it's you don't remember them. But how can you miss somebody who was always with you? And when you truly love somebody, can you actually miss them and actually forget them? How many people in your life come around the entire from your childhood to until now? If they really mattered, have any of you ever forgotten them? How much they live with you all the time in your head? So does that not mean it's already love? Or it has to be projected and shown that this is how I love. So everywhere we are showing that this is love, how much I love you, how much the other person loves, that is all fake. That is all lie. It's just, that's different that, you know, you play a game and you're like, okay, I'll say I love you. And the other person says, I love you. And that whole, you know, of that play of flirting and enjoying each other. But what if you can start being present? It's a different play altogether. It's not actually related to love. When you love yourself, you love everyone and everybody loves you. So there is nothing on the planet that you cannot love and be with. And if you're not in love with the good, bad, ugly, then you're already into the judgment. And true love has no judgment. So if you say the bad part of it is not love, and it's so funny, you know, when I also used to notice that even I'm fighting and they're like, I don't love you now. Get lost. I hate you. And suddenly you're like, why do I hate? Like, what made me hate all this? Like, 2 seconds because my need has not been completed or my condition has not been completed, so I hate the person. And is it so easy? Love and hate is so easy. So everything that is coming to you guys, can you keep letting it go? And now, oh, I love you too, Shilpi. Thank you. I love you all. Thank you. I love you. Seriously, I love you all. And I'm sure I'm always in your minds. So because you are always there in my mind. It's more than mine. I think it's my aura. If I've met you, I've seen you, I've been with you, I am with you all the time. Are you from Jupiter? What do you know, Uma? What do you know? Where am I from? You know, you guys surely shower me with so much of, you know, love, ease, kindness. I'm really, 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 really grateful to you, all of you. You know, it's like my heart speaks. I mean, even if I meet you, see you, not see you, I just love you all. Jupiter is from Aradhana, Sachin is saying. Sachin. OMG. How does it get any better? So guys, stop putting conditions and start actually being present with yourself. Start watching what is true love. Ask for the true love to show up. In true love, you really don't have to speak anything, you don't have to say anything, and there's nothing that is not love. So I was listening to somebody, I think Ek Omkar or something translation, and then that's where I came across this whole thing of, you know, that when you are in love, when you are being loved, then there's nothing called bad, there's nothing called wrong. And you have to receive bad, wrong, ugly also with same love, same joy as you're receiving the good part of it, good, right part of it. So if you actually, the day you receive both with no separation, no difference, you're enlightened. You're totally conscious. Hello, who's ever joined Yellow Butterfly? I wonder who. You know, I love the Insta because it's like hardly half the times I don't even know people who you are. It is like, of course, I knew a few of you, but new names, I don't know what your names are. So it will be happy to have your names here. Nasha hi nasha hai, Simran says, tere pyar ka nasha. Oh. I love my lovers in the world, right? True love is equal to no expectations and projections and judgments, right? And I have no separation between man, woman, you know, all the men, all the women, all the kids, animals, plants, everything loves me. I love everyone. It's like I'm so lucky, and I choose greater for that each day, and I actually exponentialize that in my world. I always ask for more of it to show in my world, because true love, I mean, why would you judge anything? How can you be perfect? And perfect is only plastic, you know, and that's not fun. So what if you have, you walk, talk, love? So what energy, space, consciousness and choice can you and your bodies be to be the walking, talking, true love you truly be, and everything that doesn't allow? Let go and let go. Just choose to be that love. Choose, ask, because, you know, you always meet another person or your parent or anybody to complete you, but you already complete. If you have that knowledge, then you can only add to other people's life, and the people can add to your lives. Anything that's showing up, I'm happy. But I'm enjoying the fun we're having. My name is Simran. Naam to suna hi hoga. Bilkul ji, Simran ji, aapka naam to bilkul humne suna hi hoga. Raj ko bhi le ao. She'll be says, wow, made my day. Awesome. And I hope she'll be doing good. And things are rocking in your world too. You know, this Raj and Simran is so amazing. I still love watching these movies. I love all these movies, romantic movies, DDLJ, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Oh God, these are amazing movies, no? All Shah Rukh movies, romantic movies are nice. And all the projections and all the expectations and all the judgments you have bought from Indian Bollywood cinema, would you let go all? Simran is saying, Raj nahi hai, aap ho na. Main toh sabhi ke liye hoon. Main bhi Raj dhoon rahi hoon, tum bhi Raj dhoon ho, Simran. Tum meri Raj, main tumhari Raj ban jaati hoon. You know, these days it's not like we, no separation, no judgment. So anybody is more than welcome. No, Simran? And what else is possible? So awesome. Hope it was contributive and hope you're watching it. There are no conditions applied. And what if you, Rohini, so are you. You, Rohini, saying you're so cute. I am. I'm a cute baby. So are you all. So keep watching, keep playing. To not be present with what you say, and if you're saying love, 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 what are you asking that love for? If you're asking for love, which means you're not love. You don't have to do love, you have to be love. Cool? Awesome. So whosoever joined, Dogra, Ashwini, hello and welcome. So this is all about love today. The love is flowing here. So hope love flows in each one of your life, and hope you acknowledge the walking, talking love you all are. Love is equal to conditions not applied. Yes, that is what true love is. No conditions, no form structures, and love me as for who I be. And you know, okay, before I go, there's another thing that shows up. It's like, you know, do you love you as who you are? Because that is what creates that whole separation, that creates that whole void in your life, because you do not love you. Because you yourself are judging yourself 24/7. Whatever your body, skin type, color, your nature, you know, whatever you are, would you please start loving yourself from here onwards? Love yourself without any projections, without any expectations, without any judgments, conclusions, and rejections. And you know, all these projections and expectations lead you to all your rejections towards yourself. And then you start creating people around you who reject you. And sometimes it's not even they rejecting you. You create that rejection in your world because you do not want to be rejected by them. So you leave them before they leave you. So, and most of the 90% of the people are going through it. And I really, really, you know, every day so many cases come up and so many people talk to me about it. This world is full of self-rejection. So start loving yourself. I mean, we really can't start working from outside in. We have to work inside out. Start watching yourself today. How much do you love yourself? How many conditions have you portrayed on yourself, on your body, on your everything you do and be? Do you judge it? That, and keep checking. Am I doing it for acknowledgement? Am I doing for somebody's attention? Am I doing this for somebody's love? Or I am doing it just because I can do it. That's my mantra. I am doing it because I can do it. I don't have to reason. And the moment you're reasoning, listen to it in your head. If you're reasoning it out, you're not actually being love. Cool. Hope that gives you more clarity. Start having affairs with yourself. Be so joyful. be so infectious, be the, that charisma that the world moves around you, and it just, and you're walking, talking, spreading love. Awesome. See you guys tomorrow. Awesome. Thanks, Sachin. Thanks, Rohini. Thanks, Umesh. And thanks, everyone who's been here. And looking forward to see you tomorrow. Wonder what question shows up tomorrow. Until then, start loving you and keep loving you. Always here forward. Love you all. Bye-bye.